It's your boy EE.Wilson over here at DFW International Airport, and JTC is on the move. Listen, this is the bridge on a Sunday morning. If you caught my video on Thursday, that was a good one. That was a good one talking about if you want to punch in, knock it out. When I was coming through security this morning, and I was saying good morning to all the people and all that stuff, and I said to the guy, I said, yeah, we was talking. I said, yeah, I'm going to go knock it out. You know, got a long day, but I'm making it a short day. I'm gonna knock it out. And then he said something. I said, yeah, somebody's getting knocked out, but it's not gonna be me. You know, there's work to do. I've already started early this morning at 5 this morning. I'm already almost 2 hours into my shift. I've been rocking and rolling, but I said, somebody's gonna get knocked out, and it's not going to be me. At the end of this day, I will be standing. And that's my word for you today. I hope you join me wherever you may work at or whatever you're dealing with, especially those who work at the airport. Around the world, especially my people here at DFW, listen, somebody's going to get knocked out today, and it ain't going to be me. And guess what? I hope you have the same mentality that the job don't knock you out, but you knock it out. This is your boy E.Wilson right here. Enjoy your day wherever you have it. Remember, if you want to have a conversation, make it a good one. Somebody's going to get knocked out, but it ain't going to be me. I'm out.